Hi everyone, I come back with my GY88, which have a MPU 6050, which is a three axis accelerometer and three axis gyroscope. And we've got also a temperature sensor, air pressure level, which can take us give us altimeter. So today we will try to understand what happened to the accelerometer and its values. As you can see on the screen, we have ACX, ACY, ACZ, which is accelerometer value on X axis, Y axis, and Z axis. If I look at the small draw under the circuit board, they say that the x-axis is like that, the y-axis is like that, and the z-axis is like that.